Power 106.
LA, it's your girl Yessi Ortiz. Got some brand new music. I need you to turn it up and let me know what you think. It's Lloyd called Oakland on Power 106.
I was making Japanese and she's watching DVDs. Oh, in Oakland. Now I'm driving up the 5 and she waits till I arrive.
In Oakland.
Everything that I wanted, only got a drop for the moment. If you tell me, turn around in the morning, for the moment. But you know me, you know how I get when I'm lonely. And I think about you in the moment. But everything you do is so Oakland, so Oakland. Foot
on the gas, I'm just trying to pass all the red lights and the stop signs. I'm ready to go. Before I get to the baby, that's a problem. Cause I'm way too scared to call and you might give me a stay night. Oh,
yeah.
Everything you won't say, you tweet it. And a nigga don't like that shit at all. So treat it. Can we just roll with the feeling? Can we just roll for a minute? Wait a minute. Foot on the gas, I'm just trying to pass all the red lights and the stop signs. I'm ready to go, but I'm really not ready, girl, that's a problem. Cause I'm way too scared to fall and I know you choose to stay now.
All the girlfriends saying, here we go again. Rich kid, but he act like a gentleman. Last one didn't end like it should have been. 2 dates and he still wanna get it in. And they saying it's because of the internet. Try once and it's on to the next shit. X or the old face on your exes, right? And we can do the same thing if you wanna have at it. When your thoughts can't breathe and you're thinking asthmatic. And you wanna be a mom and I wasn't mad at it. I was thinking about me, I'll be really bad at it. Cause I'm thinking about me. Weeks in Dubai, 4th of July, house in Kauai. Yeah, we can try. So let's try.
Doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills and a half weight, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick him up, then I sit him in cold water. Then I I order someone to bring him Vicodin. Hope to take the pain away from the feeling that he felt today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate, cause you are
a loner, loner. Marijuana in the office make you stronger, stronger. I'm in the house party tripping up my generation, sipping cough syrup black as water. Never no pancakes in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is about to end. Gives a fuck, we never do listen unless it comes with a 808. But melody has some hoes, PlayStation and some drink, technology bought my soul. Looking around and all I see is a big crowd that's product of me, and it probably relatives relevant for a rebel stream. Yep, the president is black, she black, purple label on her back, but that dab is like, so she take it straight to the head. Then she look at me, she got ADHD.
Eight doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles of your case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills and a half weight, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Don't got a limit, just give me some more.
Whoa, whoa,
don't got a limit, just give me some more.
Whoa, whoa,
they don't just tell me ADHD,
whoa. And then she started. Then she started feeling herself like no one else in this apartment. Beg your pardon, how I rap, baby. How old are you? She say 22, I say 23. Okay, then we all crack babies. Damn, why you say that? She said, where my drink at? I'ma tell you later, just tell your neighbors and the police relax. I stood up, shut the blind, close the screen, jumbotron, made to the back where she reside. Then she said, read between the lines. Yep, hope that I get close enough when the lights turn down. And the fact that she just might open up when a new phone start to drown. Her body and I know the both of us really deep in the morning. Now, there's nothing we can do now. Somebody walk in with a pound. Whoa, that thing on your cush. She looked at me, then looked at it, then she grabbed it, then she said, get it understood. You know why we crack babies, because we born in the 80s. That ADHD crazy.